Data breaches around the world are off the charts. In just the last few months alone, we've seen incidents like the National Data Group, which included 2.9 billion records of US citizens, Dell Computer, which affected over 49 million people, and Snowflake, which involved over 160 big corporations like insurance companies, Ticketmaster, and AT&T. All of our data is exposed, including our social security numbers, emails, dates of birth, and our cell phone numbers. So here's the deal. With our cell phones, there is a terrifyingly simple way that any of us at any time, in no time, can lose some or all of our crypto, some or all of our money in our bank accounts, lose access to email, social media, important financial accounts, and much, much more. It's known most commonly as SIM swap attacks, and also known as SIM theft or SIM hacking. SIM swapping is so easy that if scammers want you, they will most likely get you. Just look at the statistics. 8 in 10 attacks on mobile numbers are successful. That's 80%, which is an extremely high likelihood. We started covering this dangerous scheme about 4 years ago, back in December 2020. And since then, with AI and other technological advancements, it's completely out of control. And unfortunately, everyone is at risk, not just crypto investors. Anyone with any sort of financial accounts like bank accounts, traditional investment accounts, credit cards, debit cards, or accounts with sensitive data related to our work and our personal lives. And as hopeless as it may seem when learning about how ineffective pretty much all cell phone providers have been at preventing SIM swaps from happening to us, there is one solution that can guarantee 100% protection against SIM swaps. Hello, I'm Crypto Casey, and in this video, we are going to explore what SIM swapping is, how it works, and the only guaranteed solution available to protect ourselves from SIM swapping that is actually extremely affordable, super easy to set up and use, even better than dealing directly with cell phone companies, and what I've been personally using to secure my cell phones, crypto investments, financial accounts, and more for over 4 years now, called Afani. Let's hit it. Data privacy in the US and many other places doesn't exist anymore. As proven time and time again throughout the age of the internet, we cannot rely on people, companies, and governments to protect our personal sensitive data. So we need to do our own due diligence and actively take steps to lock down and secure our digital assets. And the first step is to become aware of one of the highest risks anybody today with a cell phone faces, SIM swapping. Because the main reason to seriously consider Afani is for their SIM swap security services to protect ourselves from nefarious people stealing our mobile accounts in order to access and steal our crypto, money, and data. Feel free to use the timestamps below to jump around to different sections of the video if you are already familiar with SIM swapping and want to go straight into details about how Afani works. So, first things first, what is a SIM card? SIM is an acronym that stands for Subscriber Identity Module, and it's a small chip that goes inside our phone that stores data, including our phone number, which is unique to that particular SIM card. This means as long as your SIM card is live and active, no other phone, SIM card, or person can use your phone number. And if you have another phone, you can transfer the SIM card from your current phone to the other, and your phone number will remain with that particular SIM card. Cool. So now that we understand the unique relationship between SIM cards in our cell phones and our cell phone numbers, let's talk about SIM swapping and why it is so dangerous, not only to crypto investors like ourselves, but now literally no one is truly safe. Unless, of course, we start using services by Afani, which we will explore in a minute. So what is SIM swapping? SIM swapping is when scammers hijack your phone number and redirect it to a new SIM card in a new phone. And when your phone number is transferred to a new SIM card, the phone with that new SIM card immediately starts receiving all of your texts and phone calls. This means that all of your texts and phone calls are instantly redirected to a different phone in the hands of a scammer. So any text message two-factor authentication you have set up to access important accounts is now going directly to the scammer. And they will use your hijacked cell phone number to try to reset passwords to your exchanges, brokerage accounts, and any other financial accounts you may have to gain access and withdraw any funds from all of your accounts. And if you have bank accounts or cards connected to your crypto exchanges and brokerage accounts that they hacked into, they will also drain those accounts to buy crypto and then withdraw that crypto to their own wallets. During this process, they become privy to what banks and credit card accounts you use. And with your hijacked phone number, scammers will try and hack into your traditional financial accounts to initiate wire transfers or similar to steal your funds. But wait, that's not all. When they figure out your email address, then they try to log in and see all the other accounts your email address is associated with and target those as well. So let's just run through a quick example to give you a better idea of how SIM swaps can play out. Imagine you're chilling at your house, your phone is connected to your Wi-Fi, and then you become a victim of a SIM swap. It usually takes a while to even realize it because it can be hard to know when a SIM swap occurs, especially when your phone is connected to Wi-Fi. This is because messages and notifications will still come through. So you wouldn't even know when you have become a victim of a SIM swap until you go to make a phone call, aren't receiving phone calls for a while, or if you are off Wi-Fi and notice your cellular services aren't working at all. Scary. So you've been SIM swapped and the scammer tries to log into your Coinbase account. The scammer resets your password using your phone. And even if you have two-factor authentication, but it's via SMS text, the scammer receives the 2FA text and gains access. Or maybe you took the extra security step and your two-factor authentication is through an authentication app like Google Authenticator. Well, unfortunately, Google Authenticator can be reset as well. The scammer resets it and gains access to your Coinbase account. Next, the scammer sends all of your crypto on your Coinbase account to a cryptocurrency wallet they control and have access to, stealing all of your crypto in an instant. Or maybe you took the extra security step like I always beckon everyone to do by transferring your crypto off of exchanges to hold in your own cold storage hardware wallet. And if you don't have your own cold storage hardware wallet device, you can scroll down to the description area below to access the correct and official sites of my recommended hardware wallets. Tangent Wallet is by far the most affordable and easiest wallet to set up. It looks like a credit card, is multi-currency, multi-chain, and it's likely the future of crypto wallets, so it's perfect for beginners and experts alike. And Ledger offers premium crypto wallet devices with extra security layers like Ledger Stax and Ledger Flex hardware wallets. So scroll down and use the link below to redeem any special offers they have for us. All right, so whether your crypto was on the exchange or off of the exchange, the scammer uses all of your bank accounts, debit cards, and credit cards connected to the exchange to buy more crypto and transfers all of that crypto to the wallet they control. So yeah, now all of your credit cards linked to your exchange are maxed out and all of your bank accounts linked to the exchange are drained. Next, using your email address and cell phone, the scammer accesses your email account and sees all of the emails you receive, including some bank statements and credit card statements of other financial accounts you have that weren't linked to the exchange. Next, the scammer will try to access all of those accounts and either drain them directly or link them to the crypto exchange and drain them by buying more crypto and transferring the crypto to their own wallet. Insanity. Does it stop there? Not necessarily. They can try to open more credit cards in your name, take out loans. They will just keep using your phone and every bit of information they glean during the theft to go as far as they can to bleed you dry as quickly as possible. All while you're chilling at your house, unaware of everything that's happening, and in a matter of a few minutes or hours, you are now flat broke, bearish. So you can see how SIM swaps are extremely dangerous. And unfortunately, SIM swapping is affecting all crypto exchanges, every single one. And it's affecting all bank accounts, brokerage accounts, all kinds of investment accounts, social media, email, absolutely everything. One of the main techniques these scammers use when conducting a SIM swap attack is calling our cell phone provider over and over and over again, and each time getting new bits of information from the cell phone support team to use for their next call. So eventually they glean enough information like your name, cell phone number, PIN number, etc., to convince our cell phone provider to redirect our number to a new device. Another common way scammers do a SIM swap is by straight up paying off people that work at companies like Verizon and AT&T to do it for them. Check out this article. Scammers offer cash to phone carrier staff to swap SIM cards. Threat actors appear to be using stolen employee records from telephone companies to entice workers to perform illegal SIM swaps in return for quick cash. In a Reddit thread, current and former employees of T-Mobile and Verizon reported receiving text messages from unknown senders soliciting interest in the scam. One of the texts, a screenshot of which was posted in the thread, reads, "I got your number from the T-Mobile employee directory. I'm looking to pay someone up to $300 per SIM swap done. If you're interested, reply and we could talk." Crazy. And here's an even crazier scenario scammers put victims through. Ransomware crooks now SIM swap executives' kids to pressure their parents. Extortionists turning to psychological attacks, Mandiant CTO says. Ransomware infections have morphed into a psychological attack against the victim organization, as criminals use increasingly personal and aggressive tactics to force victims to pay up, according to Google-owned Mandiant. We saw situations where threat actors essentially SIM-swapped the phones of children of executives and start making phone calls to executives from the phone numbers of their children. Charles Carmichael, Mandiant CTO, recounted during a Google Security Threat Intelligence panel at this year's RSA conference in San Francisco on Monday. Think about the psychological dilemma that the executive goes through seeing a phone call from the children, picking up the phone, and hearing that it's somebody else's voice. Sometimes it's caller ID spoofing. Other times we see demonstrated SIM swapping family members. Either way, it's horrifying. And the statistics are horrifying as well. 80% of SIM swap attempts are successful, and SIM swap attacks are up 400% since back in 2019 and are rapidly increasing. In the United States alone, 3 Americans become a victim of SIM theft every single second. It's endless and getting progressively worse. So whether you have been watching this channel for years or if this is the first video you've ever come across on the channel, obviously we've been taking the time to learn about cryptocurrency. We work hard to earn money to invest in cryptocurrency, all towards the ultimate goal of financial freedom through investing. And we've invested our time and money into crypto. So why not take a simple, affordable, and easy step to secure it from a lethal SIM swap with secure mobile services provided by Afani. For 100% guaranteed protection against SIM swaps, I have personally been using Afani for all of my mobile devices for over 4 years now, and strongly urge everyone, not just people invested in crypto, everyone with bank accounts, trading accounts, investment accounts, etc. Everyone needs this now because our carriers haven't been effective at protecting us. Government regulatory bodies like the FBI, FCC, and similar haven't been effective at protecting us. I mean, earlier this year, even the US Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC, confirmed their X account was hacked in a SIM swapping attack. And even though the government is trying to regulate the industry more, wireless companies want another year for SIM swap compliance. The FCC had new rules to prevent phone-based scams and fraud set to go into effect July 8th, 2024, but it was too early, according to some of the market's top wireless providers. So we need to take matters into our own hands by doing all we can to try to protect ourselves. You can scroll down and use the link below to access Afani's correct and official site and try them out risk-free for 60 days. Why Afani? Well, like I said, at the time of this video, there are no direct competitors with this caliber of service I've come across. And they are the only secure mobile service out there that can guarantee 100% protection against SIM swaps. Here's how Afani's safe plan works. Afani basically becomes your mobile service provider via either AT&T or Verizon. Those are the only carriers they work with right now, where they manage and own the account, which is how they are able to protect the account. They protect your cell phone service with proprietary verification, which involves an 11-step integrity process and authentication check, delinks your private and personal information from your phone to make sure your account cannot be stolen and used by scammers. And they also allow us to add our own custom verification step if we want. Afani never sells or collects our data. They offer 24/7, 365 day a year support, which from my personal experience is a dream. I seriously have not once had to call AT&T or Verizon in over 4 years and endure some robot press 1 for this, press 2 for that, please hold, being transferred around everywhere, have to physically go into the store, none of it. Literally, you just text or make a simple, straightforward phone call, and you're talking to a live person who takes care of everything and anything we need in a snap. Game changer, 100%. Note that we need an unlocked phone to use Afani, which means if our phones are financed, they need to be paid off. Afani is based in the United States, and if peace of mind knowing you will never become a victim of a SIM swap isn't amazing enough, if by some crazy chance you do become a victim of a SIM swap, your secure mobile service with Afani comes with $5 million worth of insurance coverage to protect you from any financial losses you experience from a SIM hack. And if you want to secure your whole family, Afani offers multi-line integration, and each separate line is insured with its own $5 million insurance policy. The AT&T or Verizon mobile service includes voice, SMS, and data in the US, Canada, and Mexico with 40 gigabytes of priority speed data, Wi-Fi calling, and SMS, meaning we are able to send and receive messages to any US number from around the world when connected to Wi-Fi. It comes with a hotspot and complimentary international data roaming for vacation or business trips with eSIM compatible phones. All of this for just $99 per month, or we can save nearly 2 months of billing with their annual plan. And for our community, we have a special promo code, which we can access by scrolling down and using the link below. It's seriously a no-brainer. Sure, some people think I might be selling it too hard, but it's extremely crucial and important now more than ever with AI, crypto gaining popularity, SIM swapping on the rise to protect ourselves. Because the goal, in addition to helping people learn about crypto and invest in crypto, is most importantly making sure it's properly protected and secure for the long term. SIM swapping is an extremely dangerous risk to us all. It is rising at an alarming rate, and this video is serving as my fourth annual PSA to my crypto fam here. And I urge you to share this video with friends and loved ones who may stand to suffer massive financial losses if they become a victim of a SIM swap. The bottom line, we need to secure our phones. And at the time of this video, Afani is the only surefire way to do it for an extremely reasonable cost that I personally use and recommend to friends and family. They secure both existing numbers and new numbers. The process is simple. It only takes about 10 minutes or less. When I personally switched over to Afani 4 years ago, I was pretty shocked at how easy it was for me to unlock my SIM with my carrier. I had set up both a PIN number and secret phrase to both be used to authorize SIM activity. And when I called my provider, I didn't even speak to a human. I went through a completely automated process where it asked what I wanted. I said, unlock SIM. It asked me to enter the PIN, and then it was unlocked. It took literally less than 2 minutes. Then Afani ported the number, and 5 minutes later, boom, my SIM was gone that fast. Obviously to where I wanted it to go, but I was quite shocked to say the least. So when you set up your line with Afani, go through all of your sensitive financial accounts and make sure they are linked to your Afani phone. You'll sleep much more soundly at night and have peace of mind knowing you will never become a victim of a SIM swap. Awesome. If you would like to learn about more common scams that affect crypto investors and how to avoid them, check out this video. If you would like to learn about more security products and services to further protect our money and crypto in the long term, check out this video. And to access our community's special promo code for Afani's safe mobile services, click on the link on the screen. Like and subscribe for more. Be safe out there.